BMW M Festival, the first time ever in Africa.